Members, have any questions on this item? Okay, can we therefore agree to decision number 1.2 and watch it? Do we have any additional information that we'd like included in the next report? Okay, any specific specific performance information that we'd like to see included? Okay, so therefore, can we agree to decision 1.1, which is to note the appendices to this report? Okay. Item number 6 is Live Well Greenwich Infrastructure. Do members require a presentation on this report? Do members have any questions? Okay, can members therefore agree to decisions 1.1 as set out in the report? Agenda item number 7, the Woolwich Leisure Centre updated delivery proposal. Do members require a presentation? Do members have any questions? Do members therefore agree to decisions 1.1 through to 1.7 inclusive? Thanks. Item number 8. Request to implement a revised duty planner and pre-application service and land charges charging schedule. Do members require a presentation? Do members have any questions? Can members therefore agree to decisions 1.1 through to 1.3 as set out in the report?
Agreed.
Moving on to item 9, which is the council tax base exemption. Council tax base for 2020. Can those members who take an interest please leave? Do members therefore agree to recommend to council everything from 1.1 through to 1.8 in the report?
Agreed.
Thank you. This means that those cabinet members who have made declarations can leave for the particular category but participate in the remaining decisions. You have all received 5 exempt appendices, the contents of which should be taken into account in the decisions. These appendices are exempt because they contain detailed information relating to the financial or business affairs of the bidders. Although I would prefer not to do so, If cabinet members wish to discuss any exempt information in the appendices, we will have to go into private session and move back into the public part of the meeting to make the decisions. Do members require to go into private session?
No.
Okay. So before we move on to discuss the individual funding streams, this is the time for any general comments to be made about the process which has been followed in relation to this particular commissioning process. Councillor Cap.
To
to the remaining funding streams in the community centres and the community support funding streams category. Trinity, do you have anything to add?
I'll be very brief. No, I don't. We're all very well aware of the situation of our advice and information services across the council to the most vulnerable members of the community, and the recommendations are here taking into account the views of the group scrutiny.
Okay. Members can to agree with those recommendations. Okay, we'll move on then to the strategic arts and culture stream. Councillor Smith, do you depart such a while? Thanks to Kevin for all of his hard work.